This problem is asking me to identify the hypotenuse. The first step to do that is to identify the right angle. And if I look right here, here's my right angle mark. So the answer is angle X is my right angle. Now if I take that right angle mark and I turn it into an arrow, that arrow points to my hypotenuse, which in this case is this line right here. So the answer is that line segment YZ is my hypotenuse.